Today, we'll go over on how to help you migrate from Google Maps to TomTom Maps APIs.
In this tutorial, we're going to get first a free API key. Then we're going to set up the Maps SDK for web in our application, and we are going to initialize it and display a map. Later, we're going to add a traffic layer on top of it, maybe learn how to add markers, and finally, we're going to display a route. As usual, to get an API key, it's very easy. You just need to visit developer.tomtom.com, register for free, go to the dashboard where you see your API key for all your applications. To start with our migration, let's take a look at this minimal HTML file. First, we update the head section of our HTML to include the CSS style from our SDK. And later, we see the JavaScript SDK included in our body, downloaded from our CDN or content distribution network. Replacing the map object is trivial. Here, we see a sample of how you might have it with Google, and down below, you see how we would use our TomTom Maps SDK to update your map object. And when we mention traffic, we have to make a distinction between the incidents and the traffic flow. The incidents are representation of events that are happening on the road right now, and the flow is how fast or how slow traffic is flowing in different road segments. For that reason, we have here two representations. Two ways of presenting traffic. One is to present the flow tile tier, and the other one is to present the incidence tier. And each one has its own configuration. Next in line is about markers and pop-ups. Here we see how you could add them using Google APIs, and below, how you would replace them with the TomTom Maps APIs in one single line. Note that the marker locations not only can be expressed in an array, but also as a lat-long object.
Here is a quick example on how you probably use the Google Directions API to create a route. And this is how you would use the TomTom Routing API to create a route and display it on the map.
Here is the example of the final route displayed on the map. You can always get a copy of the code that we use for this demo in this GitHub repository. Check the description for more information. And that is all to it. Don't forget to visit us at developer.tomtom.com. Check the latest tutorials. And thank you for watching. Happy mapping!